8.
Ooh, that was good. Anyways, today we're going to react. What are we reacting to? Blueface? To
Blueface, Outside Better Days featuring OG Bobby Billions.
Okay, okay. Blueface, I know he likes Blueface. For me, I feel like I'm just a little confused with it. Like, I don't know how to fuck with him. Should I not? Sorry, I took an edible earlier.
Damn.
Okay, anyways, what are we watching? Blueface, Outside Better Days, featuring OG
Baby Billions.
Bobby Gaoso is Bobby.
OG Bobby Billions.
Bitch, you said motherfucking baby. I don't know.
He's fucking today.
Whatever. Okay.
We'll find out.
Okay, so Blueface, you know he did that blue Backroads Club shit.
That was.
I mean, I kind of watched it on YouTube because you know a motherfucker's gone. It's not gonna pay for that shit. So thank you for everybody that gave it to me on fucking YouTube for free. And it was real ratchet, but it was like, oh, it was so raunchy, and that's why I liked it. Yeah. These bitches were like, do you have children? Do you have family? Like, you know people are watching this. Like what the fuck? If I was a woman, I would be a whore, but I'd be like, hi. You know what I mean? You don't do it on camera. If you want to spread, you know... Let me shut up. This is becoming more educational.
All right, let's
shut your mouth and play.
Just get right into it.
Interesting. Oh my God, it's gonna be sad hearing him laughing. Oh, we gotta listen to this shit. Let's get to come outside. I really like that shit.
I'll do it.
Tell them boys they have to wait. Tell them ain't nobody safe. On my mama, on my gang. We gon' put it in their face.
Yo, put what in the face?
Niggas know we stepping night and day.
Well, there's that one bitch, Rock. Niggas know we stepping. That bitch was a hot mess.
Who was she?
She was part of like the Blueface Jaguar Club. Listen.
Fuck 'em, I'm a Merkham guy. Said ain't nobody perfect. Lost my little brother. I've been trying to hide the hurt. Push up on the other side and put him out on shirt.
Hey, come on, gospel. I like that. I like that part. That was cute.
Do it for the bills. I swear this shit is getting
irritating. Ooh. Oh, I like that. That's cute. I like that.
Pray for these baguettes, I pray for better days.
Okay.
I ain't pray for that new vet, I'd rather have my dog back. Lord protect me with his tech. I ain't pray for this protect. Remember the day I got the text. Another father.
Okay, come on, Blueface. Okay, Blueface. Making me a motherfucking fan.
Teach your son to go fathers and father did. All these kids raising all these kids. Push the start up my starter kit. Another fatherless child influenced by the crowd.
Oh, there's some deep shit. There's some deep shit. Okay.
This dope.
Church with a load of weapon. I can't even.
Something in my eye?
19 bullets in a 40. You not from round where I'm round. Boss up or give us a round. AC on with the top down. Would you look at me now? If you ain't gonna see me, then why would you come see me now?
Oh,
okay. I'm not gonna lie, man. Call it. No,
wait, is that it?
No. Hey. Love it.
Okay.
Hey.
That was fucking it.
I can't wait. Okay, I can't wait to actually listen to it because I'm pretty sure it's some deep shit. But I love how he made it something beautiful. Like that was nice. That was noise. Okay, what you thought?
No, that was
I already know you like this
kind of
shit.
That was fucking it. It was dope. It had a cool like, it was a trip. It was just spinning some rough shit.
See, you like that kind of shit. Remember that one song from Eve when she's talking about her girl gets her ass beat?
Oh yeah.
He likes that kind of stuff. You know,
Paul. Love is Blind.
Love is Blind by Eve. Oh my god, Eve is an iconic bitch. And I used to love when she was like Rough Riders and she was Bellona and she just has it now. She's married to a fucking white dude. She got a little weed going on. Feeling her little Caucasian fantasy. No, no, she still embraces. She embraces, you know, the black power woman, queen. You know, she does do that shit. But yeah, that's how I remember her. I was like, that was my girl. But anyways. Anyways, that's it though. That's it. Like that was a vibe. I can't wait to actually listen.
You know
to
what? I'm gonna do the honors and I'm gonna put it on the playlist. Yeah, that was fucking it. Right, and, that was actually I didn't expect that from him because he like has just a different vibe to him, but. That was cool, and,
that was
and
cool, I'm here man. For that was it. Cool. I love it.
Sure, it's playlist material.
Not, you know.
I can't wait to bump it while I'm cruising down the street.
Ooh.
With the homies drinking a 40.
Okay, but thank you guys for watching, and have a beautiful ass motherfucking day. Bye.
Bye.